calcium in baking soda, all these things can be used in our earth garden that we're wrapped around, but only upon a mineral being complexed with a protein colloidal chaperone by nature can something be applied in the internal matrix, like water running a water wheel or air over a windmill, the wind, but it doesn't incorporate itself into the body at all. But minerals which are smaller than 9 atoms in their cluster, that is complex by nature, with humics and fulvics, they are actual magnesiums and all sorts of minerals that actually really can be absorbed more by the cell machinery to assist with cell respiration, but they don't incorporate themselves into the cell at all. But we're closest to minerals through bacteria. Bacteria have to interact with the minerals, and then it's possible, as a result of its complexing, that it could come into the cell machinery of our body.